Being rejected, very good.
Fear of failure.
That's very honest, Roop. Good girl.
Failure.
Fear of failure, absolutely. I think we all have failure. Who likes to fail, huh? I mean, nobody really says like, yes, I failed, yes, I failed, yeah. So, pretty much most of us do have the fear of failure, very good. What else?
Heights.
Fear of heights.
Fear of...
fear of reptiles. What else? Quick, log kya kahenge? Absolutely. I remember a saying, it says, sabse bada rog, kya kahenge log? Very much, absolutely. Very good, Ashok, thanks a lot. And that log kya kahenge pretty much stops a lot of us from being creative and from being different because we always wonder, log kya kahenge? You know, what do people say? Wonderful, Ashok. What else?
Fear of success.
Fear of success?
Fear of failure.
Fear of failure, okay. Fear of success. Thank you for pointing that out. So, there are fears where you have a fear of reptiles, fear of height. I'm going to talk to you about 14 psychological fears. 14 psychological fears that will stop you. You have a fear of flying. What are you doing? You're limiting yourself from traveling, exploring, going out to negotiations. And he wouldn't do that. You get it? Fear of flying. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to talk to you about 14 psychological fears very quickly. Fear of failure, we just discussed that. Fear of success. Now, you know, it's quite strange. Everybody here wants to be successful?
Yes.
Anyone here who doesn't want to be? And that's why we all of us are here, because we all want to be successful. But do you know that at a subconscious...
But my question to you is, are you doing what you're knowing? Cross your heart. Are you doing what you're knowing?
No.
Okay. So now that's the gap you need to bridge in a training workshop. In a workshop like this, you got to bridge that gap between knowing to do it. Okay? With me, everybody? Yes. So every time sir talks of a concept, you got to welcome it like, hey, wow, like that old friend. Like learning something new with surprise. And that's when your learning will go deep. With me, everybody?
Yes.
Good or great?
Great.
Useful?
Yes.
Super. So look at the friend next to you, your partner next to you. Give them a high five and say, hey!
Hey!
What's the next to you? To your left and to your right.
How's the Josh? How's the
Josh? Okay. Because if you begin by learning with the I know attitude,
where add something new, a service or something. Okay, now we did.
So we are trying to delegate work, so that he will do it next time. And frankly, nobody is ready. So now we can see the outcome. Exactly, because we are team owner, no? We have to declare also on social media. Okay, vitality question, friends. So always be energized. It was really very well covered up. You know, talking about the body, emotion, the spiritual thing which is required, and so a lot of things I have jotted down separately. I'm sure everybody else.
Based on that, it is the cycle, the success cycle, which says that if you have the potential, you take actions, and based on the actions, you get results, which strengthen your beliefs, and the cycle goes on.
Ooh. Your fears or self-doubts or any emotional trauma, and
mind lives in the present, and we have to do it every single time, every single moment, that it gets trained, feel that it is. I mean, our brain needs that particular thing to be happening to sustain our life. So third is, of course, focus on
both.